Okay, TONGKAT LE. You asked me to do a video on this. I'm going to go through it today. Some people just have never heard about this before, and they should. Now, I was asked, hey, it sounds like something for men. I know men take it, but do women really take it? Yes, 30% of people who take TONGKAT LE, this is a supplement, are in fact women, because a lot of what it does for men, women want too. It does many things. So what is it? What are its benefits? I'm gonna go through side effects and dosage, and should you be taking it, and do I take it? So here's a study on the effect of TONGKAT LE on stress hormones and psychological mood state in moderately stressed subjects. Well, that's about all of us, moderately stressed, I would say. These results indicate that daily supplementation with this TONGKAT LE root extract improves stress hormone profile and certain mood state parameters, suggesting that this ancient remedy may be an effective approach to shielding the body from detrimental effects of, they call it, modern chronic stress. Honestly, this is true. It's a modern phenomena. And they go on to say, which may include general day-to-day stress, as well as the stress of dieting, many have this, sleep deprivation, of course, so many have that, and exercise training. Exercise training is one that a lot of people, a lot of my workout people, claim this works very, very well. So it definitely isn't just for men, but it's best known for its increasing libido. Libido is a function in many of testosterone. If you follow my videos, you know that hormones are so important. To maintain your hormones, you still need the essentials. This is a supplement, and I'm going to show you, it's been shown, and people put up their numbers, in fact, on their videos on YouTube, how it increases their testosterone by 100 to 200 units in their lab tests. When we're talking about hormones, particularly testosterone, but estrogen, progesterone for females, the number one things, you still need your number ones, and they are food, exercise, sleep, and mentation. Mentation's important. A word on libido here. As people start losing that, so do they lose serotonin, their dopamine. They become insulin resistant. They look more towards foods and sugars. And our healthcare system's faltering, so that you can't go into your provider and have them even think about your vitamin D levels, leave alone check your testosterone and think about these things. Libido does play a role in so much of our health that I'll go through with you today. So it is an herbal remedy. Now, it's been part of traditional Southeast Asian medicine for centuries. This is not new, but it's been in the press recently, and you'll see some of your favorite podcasters talking about it. People are living longer, and they don't want to go without their hormones, without feeling like themselves, from age 50 to age 100. We're living longer. That's half of the life without any hormones. Studies suggest that it may also boost fertility, relieve stress, and improve, this is important, body composition. And that's why a lot of females also take it as males, because what happens to females, I hate to always say it's around 35 or 40, but it is, definitely by 50, 60, they come into my clinic and they're like, hey, I'm losing muscle mass, I'm getting fine lines and wrinkles on the face, but my body, loose skin, it doesn't have bounce, elasticity is gone, collagen's gone. And that's why this is an important one for females. In the comments below all my videos, it's important that you read below and read what people are saying about it, so that you know what my viewers and what people who take it, what their experiences are. I purposely leave all those comments up there so you can learn. So what exactly is it? Some people call it longjack, but it comes from the root of a green shrub tree, Eurycoma longifolia. All these things have crazy names, right? but it's native to Southeast Asia, and that's why they know the most about it. So when I'm over in Asia, you see it when you're walking down the street on the carts, you see it for sale. A lot of people buy it. Of course, a lot of men are buying it, but you will see it if you go to Asia, everywhere. So what does it contain? Flavonoids and alkaloids, as well as other compounds such as antioxidants. Antioxidants, as you'll know from all my skincare talks, they're compounds that fight cellular damage that are caused by molecules called free radicals. They may benefit your body in many other ways, and we use them in skincare as well because, of course, oxidation, if you want to think of it that way, in the body is inflammation and aging. So it attacks those mechanisms. It's typically consumed in pills. You'll see it in capsules, and they contain the extract of the herb, and it's part of herbal drinks as well. And some of the studies have been done on drinks. You'll also see it as a powder. The powders are usually less expensive, but to taste, it's often very bitter. So let's go through the potential health benefits. Number one, might increase testosterone levels. Well, we say might, it does in most people by about 100 to 200 points. So someone that with a male, I'm thinking, because a lot of males come into my practice, they're around 300, 400, 500. It will boost them up by 100 to 200 points on their test. So it can be quite significant. Now, why would one get low testosterone? Well, it can be the result of many things. Aging is the most common that people think of. Healthy people who just age, testosterone, just like estrogen and progesterone, they decrease. The testosterone's a little slower. Estrogen and progesterone is a clip like that for females, typically around the age of 46 to 52. Chronic alcoholism and obstructive sleep apnea. How important is that sleep? Absolutely key. The effects of low T or inadequate testosterone levels, how would you notice this? Of course, lower libido, erectile dysfunction in males, in some cases, even infertility, of course. And this product has been found to increase actually sperm mobility in some studies. A 1 month study in 76 kind of older gentlemen that had low testosterone found that taking 200 milligrams of TONGKAT LE, the extract, significantly increased levels of testosterone to normal values in over 90% of participants. What's more, studies in both animals and humans, there's much more data in animals as you might expect, but it shows that taking this product will stimulate sexual arousal and erectile dysfunction. So it's important to stop here. Erectile dysfunction means you can't get it going, okay? But arousal is key because I think metabolic syndrome, carrying extra weight, obesity, our food supply, is the main thing leading to lower arousal and then leads to erectile dysfunction through just that, plus people who get full-blown diabetes, of course, affects their vessels. You see it's a crescendo effect. And so very important that it does both of those things. On the fertility side, one study in 75 male partners of couples, they had infertility. They found that taking 200 milligrams of this extract per day improved not only the sperm concentration, but also the mobility after 3 months of taking them. The treatment helped over 14% of couples become pregnant. Pretty amazing. Now let's go to stress. Everyone, when I do a poll, I say, what's aged you? I think over, you can go look at my community section on my channel. Go there, you learn a lot because I put up cool polls and people talk about what's going on. But I said, what's aging you? And stress was one of the factors. Over 50% of people polled said it's stress that's aging them. That kills me because it's preventable. And when you can prevent things, you should. But TONGKAT LE can lower stress hormones, decrease anxiety, and improve mood. And that's the second reason I'd say it's made it so popular. A 1 month study in 63 adults with moderate stress found the supplement with 200 milligrams, again, you see 200 is a common dose, it found that cortisol in saliva decreased by 16% compared with those who received placebo or dummy style pill. Now let's talk about body composition, because not a female and maybe half the males coming into my clinic will ask me. The men will say, I'm starting to get breasts, I'm getting a little fat. They're getting estrogen conversion. And xenoestrogens are in our food, our plastics, our detergents, and everything else. Females will say, I'm sagging, my breasts aren't growing necessarily, but they're falling. My body losing muscle mass, getting wrinkles. TONGKAT LE is often claimed to boost athletic performance and increase muscle mass. It contains compounds called quaseinoids, and they can help your body use energy much more efficiently, reduce fatigue, and improve endurance. A small 5-week study in 14 men participating in strength training found that those who took, at this time it was 100 milligrams of TONGKAT LE extract every day, they experienced significantly greater increase in lean body mass. That's what we're looking for. That's why intensive weight training, strength resistance training, and I'm talking strength for men and women, is one of the most important things for hormone balance, but also longevity. Let's talk a little bit about side effects. There's a few studies on side effects, and they found that there's no real significant side effects. And one study noted that taking 300 milligrams daily was as safe as the placebo. Others suggested taking up to 1.2 grams, which is a little, it's too high of a dose in my opinion. Understand there's no long-term data. You're just not going to find any. It doesn't exist. You'll find some people cycle this product. 200 milligrams is a very common dose to take. And some people take 6 weeks, 7 weeks on, and then take a break for 3 to 5 weeks and then go back on it. So should you take it? Well, that's the information on it. It appears to be safe. I personally don't take it, but I don't have any of those particular problems. The top things to do are your sleep, your nutrition. I fast 2 to 3 days per week for about 18 hours, strength training, and then measuring your levels. Now, when you go into your doctor, they're probably not going to want to measure your levels. Most people are behind. They don't want to measure levels on females, and we know they live half their life without hormones. If you've liked this video, I put a video up here on nutritional supplements and one down here on things you can do at home. Keep your skin and body beautiful, healthy, and vibrant. Let me know if you're taking this.